She's not short, but she's not tall. 'Cause man, she's just about right. Well, she's my rock-bopping baby, and a darling maybe. She'll do it up right tonight. She'll do it up right tonight.
Hello everybody, this is Frank from Country Radio Gilsdorf 94.7 FM, the first and only country radio station in Luxembourg, Europe. You're listening to the best classic country, the Trucker Jukebox Show.
All right, and that was Rockin' Bobbin' Baby. See, I said that wrong when I announced it. Rockin' Bobbin' Baby. And that was as Edwin Bruce. He wasn't going by Ed Bruce, Edwin Bruce. In the early 1960s, Bruce recorded for RCA and some smaller labels like Wand, Scepter, singing rockabilly music, as well as more pop-originated material, such as See the Big Man Cry in 1962. Here is See the Big Man Cry by Charlie Louvin. This was written by Ed Bruce.
The other day I walked out on the street. I happened to see a pretty young woman, a little bitty boy. He looked back at me. See the big man cry, mama, that's what I heard him say. See the big man cry, mama, looks like his heart will break. I followed them to a pet shop window. The little boy stopped to see. He looked up at her and said, if I had a daddy, he'd buy that puppy for me. See the big man cry, mama, that's what I heard him say. See the big man cry, mama, looks like his heart will break. I wanted to tell him I was his dad. He sure had a pretty mom. But the judge had said I could never see them for the things I'd said and done. See the big man cry, mama, that's what I heard him say. See the big man cry, mama, looks like his heart will break. Son, as you grow older, you'll find someone dear. By her, take care of her, you will never hear. See the big man cry, mama, that's what I heard him say. See the big man cry, mama, he looks like his heart will break.
Sorry about that. I was reading something there. See the big man cry, mama, and save your kisses for the pop star Tom Rowe. And in 1963, he reached number one Billboard, rubbing under the chart with his own recording, See the Big Man Cry. Both published by William Justin and Toonville Music. Charlie Louvin recorded See the Big Man Cry. On the Billboard Country Single Charts during his career, many songs that Bruce wrote and recorded were more successful when he recorded by others, when they were recorded by others. In 1966, Bruce returned to RCA and recorded Puzzles and The Price I Pay to Stand. Here is Ed Bruce the price I pay to stand.
There was a time I really thought it did some good to get down on my knees to you when I would. But baby, now that's all changed. Today's a brand new day. You ain't worth the price I pay to stay. Just because you're the best looking woman that I've ever seen ain't reason enough to have to treat you like a queen. There's a hard lesson you're needing to learn, and it might as well be today. Baby, you ain't worth the price I pay to stay. I'm tired of trying to turn the other cheek to you and never knowing which way to turn, 'cause you've made up a brand new set of rules. Somewhere I picked up a little more pride than I had yesterday. Baby, you ain't worth the price I pay to stay. Tired of trying to turn the other cheek to you and never knowing which way to turn, 'cause you've made up a brand new set of rules. Somewhere I picked up a little more pride than I had yesterday. Baby, you ain't worth the price I pay to stay. Baby, you ain't worth price I pay to stay.
And here is Tommy Roll, Save Your Kisses. This was written by Ed Bruce.
Good night, baby, I've got to run. Sleep tight, baby, it's sure been fun. I hate to go, but you know I'd like to stay. Save your kisses, baby. Save your kisses, baby. Save your kisses for a rainy day. The way you look at me, I can't resist. Oh, gee, baby, I hate to leave your kiss. But I love you so, come what may. Save your kisses, baby. Save your kisses, baby. Save your kisses for a rainy day. You get home from a date at night. You kiss my lips and you hold me tight. Promise me that everything's alright. You can't wait till tomorrow night. The way you look at me, I can't resist. Oh, gee, baby, I hate to leave your kiss, but I love you so, come what may. Save your kisses, baby. Save your kisses, baby. Save your kisses for a rainy day. And you hold me tight. Promise me that everything's alright. You can't wait till tomorrow night. Good night, baby, I've got to run. Sleep tight, baby, it's sure been fun. I hate to go, but you know I'd like to stay. Save your kisses, baby. Save your kisses, baby. Save your kisses for a rainy day.
Hi, this is Rusty from beautiful Western North Carolina. You're listening to your friend and mine, Trucker Jukebox, on Spreaker Radio.
All right. Oh, let's see. Where did I leave off here? Okay, he scored his first charted single with Walker's Woods in 1967 and also charted with his version of the Monkees' Last Train to Clarksville. Here is the Monkees, the Last Train of Clarksville. This was written by Ed Bruce with this version of the Monkees, Last Train to Clarksville. Both of these singles were minor hits in 1969. Bruce signed with Monument Records, where he continued to have minor success with every Wants to Get to Heaven for the song for Jenny. Bruce wrote The Man That Turned My Mama On. You guys know that song, right? That is a Tanya Tucker song. Here is The Man That Turned My Mama On. This was also written by Ed Bruce.
I wish I'd known the man a little better to turn my mama on. He must have been a heck of a man, 'cause mama was a lady, don't you know? Mama was no prude, but she was proper, never wore her dress too short. She didn't care if you did, but she'd have never taken a drink. Grandma Kate did the best she could to see Mama grew up right, so she'd be fitting one day for courting and to wear some gentleman's ring. I wish I'd known.